Hello children, welcome back to the online video classes. I hope you all are fit and fine at home. So, I'm back again with new lesson from your English course book. And the page number is 57 and the name of the poem is Out in the Garden. Okay, so before we start this poem, I would like to request you all, please open your book, notebook, pencil, eraser, whatever you want, so it's easy for you. Children, where do you like to play? Indoors or outdoors? Now, first of all, I would like to explain what are indoor games and what are outdoor games. Understood that? Now, you just look at the blackboard. I'm going to draw some indoor games and outdoor games, so it's easy for you to understand. Understood that? Now, indoor games. Indoors game कौन से होते हैं जो हम घर के अंदर खेलते हैं? Okay? Like जिसके लिए हमें space नहीं चाहिए होता. Like Ludo. ठीक है? Then कैरम, देन थिंक, लूडो, कैरम, चेस, दीज आर इंडोर गेम्स. अंडरस्टूड दैट? एंड आउटडोर गेम्स कौन से होते हैं? आउटडोर गेम्स जिसके लिए हमें स्पेस चाहिए होता है, प्ले ग्राउंड चाहिए होता है, लाइक बैट बॉल आप घर में खेल सकते हो? बैट बॉल घर में खेल सकते हो? नहीं. सो वी नीड बिग प्ले ग्राउंड. एंड फुटबॉल. ओके, फुटबॉल, बैट बॉल, फुटबॉल एंड टेनिस, बैडमिंटन, दीज आर आउटडोर गेम्स. अंडरस्टूड दैट? जो बाहर खेले जाते हैं, जिनके लिए हमें ज्यादा स्पेस चाहिए होता है. ओके, आई होप इट्स क्लियर व्हाट आर इंडोर गेम्स एंड आउटडोर गेम्स. ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अ वीडियो, सो इट्स इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस पोयम.
आउट इन द गार्डन ऑफ कोर्स.
In the garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. I bounced it right, I bounced it left, I bounced it well on one fine day. Out in the garden one fine day, with my kite I went to play. I flew it right, I flew it left, I flew it high on one fine day. In the garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. I bounced it right, I bounced it left, I bounced it well on one fine day. Out in the garden one fine day, with my kite I went to play. I flew it right, I flew it left, I flew it high on one fine day.
Now children, open your page number 57, and the name of the poem is Out in the Garden. Where do you like to play? Indoors or outdoors? You know the meaning of indoor games and outdoor games now. Okay. Let us read a poem about a child who loves to play in the garden. You also love to play in the garden. Okay. Now, let's read. Out in the garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. I bounced it right, I bounced it left, I bounced it well on one fine day. Meaning of bounced it, hit it on the floor so that it come back. Means जब आप उसको hit करते हो तो वो जब नीचे जाके वापस आपके पास आती है ball, उसको बोलते हैं bounced. Okay? Now, read it again. Out in the garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. I bounced it right, I bounced it left, I bounced it well on one fine day. Next para. Now you can see the picture. A girl is flying kite. Okay. Out in the garden one fine day, with my kite I went to play. I flew it right, I flew it left, I flew it high on one fine day. Flew means udana. Okay. Kisi cheez ko udana. Okay, now read it again. Out in the garden one fine day, with my kite I went to play. I flew it right, I flew it left, I flew it high on one fine day. I hope you understood the poem. Now, let's try it again. Okay. Out in the garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. I bounced it right, I bounced it left, I bounced it well on one fine day. Out in the garden one fine day, with my kite I went to play. I flew it right, I flew it left, I flew it high on one fine day. Okay? Understood that? So you have to recite at least 5 times. Understood? So, first of all, we will fill our book. So, open your page number 58. So, we are going to do first book exercises. Okay? After that, we will do notebook exercises. Now, children, you can open your page number 58 and we are going to do book exercises. Okay? First is making connections. Number one is put a tick against the correct answer. Okay. Option A is there are two options. Okay. First, only one is correct. So, you have to tick on correct options. Question A. Where does the child play? Where does the child play? Option 1 is in a garden. Or option 2 is in a house. Okay. I'm going to write only the answer. So, you have to fill your book. Okay. Your lesson is, poem is Out in the Garden. Page number 58. A part. And the correct answer is in a garden. In a garden. There is a box. So you have to tick in this box. B. What is the child playing with? What is the child playing with? Option 1 is a ball and a kite. Or option 2nd is a balloon. Which one is correct? You know very well. First one. Yes. A ball and a kite. So you have to tick. Understood that? Now, second part. Choose the correct word from the poem to fill in the blanks. Question 2 is fill in the blanks. But you have to choose from the poem. Option A is the child dash the ball. There are two options in the bracket. First is bounces, second is throws. So you have to write answer A. The child bounces, B-O-U-N-C-E-S. The child bounces the ball. Understood that? And the B is, the dash flies up in the sky. Kite or a bird? Yes, the answer is kite. So you have to write kite. Okay. Now, next. Read the following lines from the poem, Out in the Garden One Fine Day, with my ball I went to play. Okay. The word day rhymes with the word play. Other examples of rhyming words from the poem are high and sky. These are rhyming words, only for your knowledge. Okay. Now come to the next page. Page number 59. This is your homework. And the question is, look at the picture clues and write two pairs of rhyming lines of your own. Use any two objects from the pictures given below. कोई भी दो आपको ऑप्शंस लेने हैं और उन पे आपको लाइंस लिखनी है. ओके ओके. टेक आउट योर नोटबुक्स, पेंसिल, इरेजर, शार्पनर, व्हाटएवर यू वांट. सो वी विल स्टार्ट नोटबुक एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस पोएम. अंडरस्टूड दैट? ओके. आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू 1 मिनट सो यू कैन टेक आउट. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू नोटबुक एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके. फर्स्ट यू हैव टू राइट पोएम नेम Out in the garden. G-A-R-D-E-N. Out in the garden. Okay. Then you have to give one finger gap. Then you have to write date and section A. Complete the poem. Okay. First heading is complete the poem. Complete. C-O-M-P-L-E-T-E. Complete. T-H-E. The poem. P-O-E-M. Poem. Okay. This is your heading. First you have to write poem name. And the name of the poem is Out in the Garden. Then you have to write section A. Complete the poem. Okay. I'm going to write. So you have to write in your notebook with neat and clean writing and one finger gap and use comma. Okay. Now, next line. Out in the dash, then comma, then one fine dash, then comma. Okay. Then next line. W-I-T-H with my dash, then comma, I dash to play. P-L-A-Y, then exclamatory mark. Now, you have to write first heading, complete the poem, then next line, out in the dash, one fine dash. O-U-T, out in the what? Out in the garden. G-A-R-D-E-N. Out in the garden, one fine day. One fine day. With my dash, I dash to play. With my ball, I went to play. Okay, understood that? The next line, I bounced, B-O-U-N-C-E-D, I bounced it dash, I bounced it dash. I have a space, if you don't have, so you can use next line. Understood that? I bounced it dash. I bounced it dash. Now think, what is the answer? I bounced it right. I bounced it left. I bounced it right. I bounced it left. Okay. I dash it well. On one dash day. Okay. I dash it well on one dash day. I bounced it well on one fine day. So you have to write here bounced, B-O-U-N-C-E-D. I bounced it well on one fine day. Okay. Now, I'm going to repeat this. Section A, you have to write complete the poem, then next line you have to write out in the dash, comma, one fine dash, then comma. Okay. Then you have to write out in the garden, one fine day. So you have to fill this blank with the color pencil. Okay, so it's easy to understand. Next line, with my ball, I went to play. I bounced it right, then comma, I bounced it left. I bounced it well on one fine day. Understood that? So, in your notebook, you have to write these lines. So, I'm going to give you time. So, you can note it down in your notebook with one finger gap and use comma, full stop, exclamatory mark. Okay. Have you done, bacha? Should I rub? I'm going to rub this. After this, you leave one line and write opposites. Leave one line. Write section B. Section B is opposites. O-P-P-O-S-I-T-E-S. Opposites. Okay. Number one is left. What is the opposite of left? Right. R-I-G-H-T, right. Number two is high. H-I-G-H, high. What is the opposite of high? Low. L-O-W, low. Number three is far. And what is the opposite of far? Yes, near. F-A-R, far. And near. Understood? Now I'm going to repeat. After the fill in the blanks of poem, you have to leave one line. Then write section B, opposites. O-double-P-O-S-I-T-E-S, opposites. Number one is left. What is the opposite of left? Right, or maybe right, left. Number two, high. And the opposite is low. Low, high. Third is far. Near, near, far. Okay. Now, note it down in your notebook. So, we will do next section. Okay. I'm going to give you time. You can write down in your notebook. Okay, bacha, I'm going to rub this. So, from next page, you have to write section C. Match with the rhyming words. Understood that? Now, section C is match with the rhyming words. Match with the rhyming word. Rhyming words. So, number one is fine. F-I-N-E, fine. And number two is day, D-A-Y, day. And number three is right, R-I-G-H-T. Number four is out. Okay, first you have to write these words. Number one is fine, F-I-N-E, fine. Number two is day. Number three is right, R-I-G-H-T, right. Number four is out. Okay. Section C is match with the rhyming words. Okay. Number one, two, three, four. You have to write it down. Then you have to leave three finger gap. Okay. In your notebook. Understood that? You have to give three finger gap. Then you have to write here. First you have to write may, M-A-Y, may, then shout, S-H-O-U-T, shout, then nine, N-I-N-E, nine, then might, M-I-G-H-T, might. Understood that? First you have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, find, day, write, out. They have to write these options. Understood? May, M-A-Y, may, S-H-O-U-T, shout, N-I-N-E, nine, then M-I-G-H-T, might. So, what we will do? We will match with this. We will match. What is the rhyming of fine, may, shout, nine, or might? Fine, may, no. They, shout, no. Fine, may, no matching. Fine, shout, no rhyme. Fine, nine. Nine is a rhyming word of fine. So we have to write number one. Day, now. Day, may, yes. Rhyming of day is may. So we have to write here number two. Then write. Shout is a rhyming word of right? No. So, what is the right rhyming word of right? Right, might. Okay. Might, M-I-G-H-T, might. Might is a correct word of right. So, we have to write number 3 here. And the last one is out. And what is the rhyming word of out is? Only one shout is there. So, shout is a rhyming word of out. So, we have to write number 4. Understood that? So, children, I'm going to give you time so you can note it down in your notebook. Okay? So, note it down. I hope you are done. So children, your notebook exercises or book exercises of this poem are completed. So I'm going to show you how you can fill your book. You can fill your book with your pencil. Okay. Now, first is making connections. So you have to put tick in first one. The question is, where does the child play? In a garden or in a house? So you have to tick in first box, in first option, and the option is in a garden. Okay. Now, okay, second part, what is the child playing with? Option one is a ball and a kite. Option two is a balloon, and you know the answer very well. Yes, first one is correct one. So you have to tick on first option, a ball and a kite. Now, question number 2, choose the correct word from the poem to fill in the blanks. There are 2 options in the bracket. First one is bounces and second one is throws. So question A is, the child dash the ball. The child dash the ball. So you know the answer. Bounces. B-O-U-N-C-E-S. Bounces. B, the dash flies up in the sky. And the option one is kite and the second one is bird. You know the answer. Answer is kite. The kite flies up in the sky. Okay. Now, next, read the following lines from the poem. Out in the garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. The word day rhymes with the word play. Other examples of rhyming words from the poem are high and sky. Okay, these are rhyming words. Okay, come to the next page. You can see this picture. This is your homework. Okay, the question is, look at the picture clues and write 2 pairs of rhyming lines of your own. Use any 2 objects from the pictures given below. ओके okay, जो पिक्चर्स आपको दी हैं उनमें से आपको कोई भी 2 चूज करने हैं और उनके ऊपर आपको लाइंस लिखनी है. सो चिल्ड्रन, इट्स इनफ फॉर टुडेस क्लास. सो यू हैव टू लर्न बुक एक्सरसाइजेस एंड नोटबुक एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस पोयम. टिल देन स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम एंड लर्न योर वर्क. ओके.